scary. Okay, what's really going on here? That didn't work. Got to try it again. Ay, coño. Okay, one more time. Better go see what that was. Down that well. Why do I always find myself in these random places? is down there.
Right about now.
Shit, there's more of these. I should track them all down.
Guerrilla, a little something to speed you on your way.
Thank you.
Hey. huge.
You better know how to shoot. That means we need it.
I can use those supplies. I just have to get there first. Sniper on Overwatch.
Got to get as fast as I could.
Appreciate it.
Thank you.
Let's go back! Run! Run, come back! Dale, Charon, attack!
Hey, bird, want some fish? Here you go. Huh, this is kind of nice. So, I fed those pelicans?
Si, the crystals sound to me. Muy bien, Dani. You may proceed to step three now.
What's that going to be? Feeding dogs or chickens or something?
No, dogs are not to be trusted. And chickens are not real. I want you to meditate.
Meditate? Where? Here?
Don't be ridiculous. In an eagle's nest on a cliff. It's a tough climb, and there's a broken bridge nearby. So be careful.
What? Coño.
When I came to the military, I was
lost. Officer, have to be careful.
I'm gonna
Eyes up, Dani.
Hey, you! Help me!
Gracias.
Chicharrón. Chicharrón. Yeah.
Thank you.
Ningún problema. Hola.
Hey. Hi.
Segunda.
Copy! We'll send a retrieval team to grab it!
A special delivery. Just for me. How nice.
Go! I want to move!
Yes, there's a ton of good stuff here.
Dios.
Thank you.
it.
You are ridiculously good at this, you know that? You want to impress me again? Give me a call.
That nut job said the eagle's nest was on top of this mangote. Felt pretty good. Yeah, it's me. So I meditated inside a fucking eagle's nest.
And?
And it was weird, but kind of relaxing, I guess.
If your chakras could talk, They would thank you. You may proceed to the next step. This time, I want you to go skydiving.
Okay. That sounds like fun.
You see? My program isn't so weird.
I wouldn't go that far.
Dani, who is the doctor and who is the patient here?
I don't know anymore.
Exactly. Find a high vantage point and become one with the clouds, Dani.
Let's grab a ride. Yeah! Dr. Davalos!
Dani, did you become one with the cumulonimbus?
I don't know about that, but it felt pretty good.
You see? Pure spiritual growth. Next, I want you to say something nice to your enemies. As you murder them. No guns.
What?
Dani, please, do not question my methods. You are on the verge of a major spiritual breakthrough, but you must complete all the steps. The crystals have spoken.
Fine.
That bird has an attitude problem.
Eleven.
heard good
things
strong.
About you.
I'm looking at a satellite station on top of a plateau in cacao farm country.
You are in the municipality of Fernando. The soldados use that station to eavesdrop on us and hunt our allies. Free anyone they've captured their Dani and take this station for Libertad.
Better watch my step. Should disable the alarm. Hostages. Thank you. look for you. Tell me what you know.
Danny, we're planning an ambush, and between you and me, I'd feel a lot better about our chances if you were there.
I appreciate it.
Guerrilla heard good things about you.
¿Todo bien por aquí? ¿Todo bien por aquí?
shit. Those guerrillas might need some help.
There's the officer in charge.
Todo está tranquilo, cambio.
Come on.
What?
Come on.
Esperando órdenes. Nada para reportar.
On a scale of 1 to 10, you are an 11.
Hey, a body. Go. Find them.
We find them. No hay excusas.
The uniform looks perfect on you.
Hola. So I took out some people and said some nice things.
Muy bien, Dani. I must say, you are one of my best patients.
I'm your only patient.
Please, come by my office for the very crucial next step. I am so proud of you.
I'll be there when I can.
Favorite patient has returned. Congratulations, Dani. You have completed my 5.5-step alternative therapy program.
But I only did 5 steps.
The half step was coming back to see me.
I have to say, I don't think I feel any different.
Not true. Your chakras are unblocked, and your aura has changed to the color of a spirit quartz. This is wonderful news. See. But there is a catch.
What's that?
You must stay in a permanent homicidal state. Otherwise, you will suffer from catastrophic post-traumatic stress disorder.
That sounds terrible.
Si, it is. Never stop killing, Dani. Never stop killing.
Okay, then. I'll keep that in mind.
Ah, come see me again soon. I want to put you on another program I call Galactic Urine Therapy.
Why don't you try it on yourself? Let me know how it goes.